Something comes from your hands and your heart when you put it into a clay object, as it comes into when you're healing, doing hands-on healing, or even if you just take your hands around someone's body, it's helpful. It's healing, it's love coming out of your hands. And this was amazing to me, and I'm just beginning to explore the power of that. Clay is the most amazing stuff you could imagine. I had no idea when I got involved in working with the material, all the things that I would learn about the material world. For one thing, clay is the oldest particles on the planet. It's also made primarily of silica and alumina. The silica crystal, which is part of clay, is like the first computer. It's like a rock memory or the rock computer. Well, this was amazing to me, that here I was working with all these tiny little crystals that are so ancient that they'd lost all their memory, so to speak. But when I work with them with my hands, it picks up all the feelings and emotions in my hands, plus all the thoughts I'm thinking, and it records them like a crystal would or like a computer. So you can go around and touch pottery and feel something from who made it. And it's not going to be something you see even, it's something you feel.